For this poll, I chose an open-ended question where the answers display as a word cloud, with the size of the words representing how often students have replied with that word.